the last of Serbia's alleged war criminals to stand trial in The Hague, has died. Hadzic was charged with crimes against humanity in Croatia and appeared in front of the International Tribunal. The trial for his part in the ethnic cleansing was halted back in May after he was diagnosed with a brain tumor.